Hey guys, here GY Average came in today. I will show you guys how to get iOS 10 and watchOS 3 beta. Now you will need to go on the website called thepiratebay.org, and you will type on the search bar iOS 10. Now here it says iOS 10 watchOS 3 beta OTA configuration profile.config. Now you will need to get uTorrent or ByTorrent to this to work. Now you click to get this torrent. You kidding me? Sorry. I'll do it again because I already downloaded. So okay, you'll get it. If you have already iOS 10, you can uncheck the iOS 10. Like I already have iOS 10, so I click OK, download it. Now you will need to go on your email, go to your email, new, to you will send to your email. I will send to my boat's email here. You can use Yahoo, Gmail, or Outlook, no computer, and it will be on your downloads folder. And iOS 10 and watchOS 3 folder, and you can send both, or I will send only the watchOS 3. This one, copy, and send it. And you can send it again. Now, to the next step, you will need to use your iPhone. I will see you later. Goodbye. Now, you will open your email from your iPhone, this one, reload the page. Now here, and you will open your file. For iOS 10, you click on the iPhone, and for the watchOS 3, on the Apple Watch. Now you will don't. You click on the Apple Watch and will download a profile. And now this profile will download it and your Apple Watch will restart. And then you go to your Apple Watch application when the profile finished install. Then you go to General Updates and it will appear Watch OS 3 Beta. And you install it, validate, and you can see here watchOS 3.0 installed. Thank you very much. Goodbye.